Is recognized.
Mr. Chairman, is it not true that at approximately 4:30 today, we will have a vote on the floor that will actually suspend the debt limit until December, not of 2021, but 2022 is what the Democratic Party has put in the language? Is that correct?
I assume so.
Yes, sir. That's absolutely what the Democratic Party is doing. With the chair of the committee, who I deeply respect, would you be willing to share with us the language on the $28 billion in conservation, as the Democratic Party is referring to it as conservation, that left the committee? I find it hard to believe that the Democrats would have voted to pass the language if the Democratic Party members of this committee had not seen that. When can the Republican members of the committee see the $28 billion language for conservation, for agriculture? When can the Republicans see that language?
They will see it when the Budget Committee has worked the budget reconciliation bill out, and we all will see it.
Mr. Chair, with all due respect, that is an Ag Committee responsibility, not a Budget Committee responsibility.
And however,
have the Democrats on the Ag Committee seen the $28 billion language?
I have seen it, and let me remind the gentleman, this is the bill.
Yes, sir.
Budget reconciliation. All of our committees are putting in the information, and the Budget Committee will release it at the appropriate time.
Mr. Chairman, you acknowledge that you have seen the language. You're the chairman of this committee. Do you not think that the other members, let me ask you this, have you shared the language with the other Democrats on the committee?
Mr. Scott, this is a resolution on blueberries. Let us get this resolution
Mr. Chairman,
secured.
Mr. Chairman, with all due respect.
Scott, let me finish, all right? You have gone through this maneuver over and over again when we were dealing with the issue last week. Now,
Mr. Chairman, have you shared the language?
You the same thing.
Have you shared the language with the Democratic members of the Ag Committee, or are you the sole person of the Ag Committee that has seen the language? Have the Democrats on the Ag Committee seen the language?
I'm very delighted to have this bill before us.
Have the Democrats on the, Mr. Chairman, it's an honest question. Have the Democrats on the Ag Committee seen the language?
That's not privy for me to say at this time. We are now dealing with...
Mr. Chairman, with all due respect, we have a democracy, and our democracy requires those of us who are entrusted with the position of being a member of Congress to have the facts before we vote. Now, either you acknowledge that you've seen the language, and you acknowledge that you have not cared enough to share that language with the Republicans on the committee. You're about to go out there and vote to waive the debt limit until December of 2022. And yet this piece of legislation, which is fine with me, but let's acknowledge this doesn't give a single dime to a blueberry farmer. We'll get to run an ad. Those of us who support blueberries will get to go out and that members of the Ag Committee will get to cut out and say, hey, join me in National Blueberry Month. I'm going to buy some extra ones for my kids today. But the fact of the matter is what you're doing, you passed $28 billion out of this committee in a blank check that you've seen that you won't share with us. You acknowledge that you've seen it. And to be honest with you, Mr. Chairman, I wonder, have you shared it with the other members, with the other Democrats, or did the Democrats just vote for it without even knowing what was in it? Did the Democrats vote for it without knowing what was in it, or did the Democrats get to see the language and just the Republicans not get to see the language? Ladies and gentlemen, you know, the Democratic Party is going to walk out there at 4:30 and vote to suspend the debt limit without any budget. It's a very dangerous time in this country when one party gets to see the language and the other party doesn't.
Is there any...